Hello students, welcome to my channel. Stay tuned. If you have not subscribed, subscribe it now and click on the bell button so that you are getting the notifications. And if you like my channel, you can like, and if you like more, you can share it. And if you have any doubts, you can comment on the inbox. So today we are going to see NCERT grade 8 supplementary reader, It So Happened, lesson number 5, Princess September. So this is a story of a king and a queen who had children, all daughters. So how many daughters they had, according to that they used to keep the names of the months. For example, first daughter January, second daughter February, March, April, May, June, July, August, and now the ninth princess. Her name is Princess September. Why they used to keep the month's name, you know, because the king and queen felt that it was too confusing and to remember so many names. So they decided to call them by months. So the youngest daughter or youngest princess is September. The king of Siam had a particular habit. Instead of receiving gifts on his birthday, he gave to others. So what he did is, on his birthday, he gave all his daughters a green parrot in a golden cage. So all the princesses were very proud of their parrots, and they used to spend lot of time teaching them to talk. You know the quality of parrots, okay? So whatever we are saying, they'll be repeating. So the parrots could say "Save the King," and some parrots used to say "Pretty Polly," and so many other things. So next day, one morning, what happened? The Princess September went to say good morning to her parrot and found it lying dead at the bottom of the golden cage. She burst into a flood of tears. She cried like anything. No one could console her. The maids of honor could say nothing. And they asked the princess to eat something, but she did not take her supper and she went to bed without any food. The maids of honor wanted to go for a party, so they just left the Princess September and they all went away. She lay in her bed crying all night. She felt rather very hungry. So she saw that a small bird had hopped into her room. She wiped her tears and sat up. Then a little bird began to sing. He sang a beautiful song all about the lake in the king's garden and the willow trees that looked at themselves. That is, the bird was singing all that he saw outside the palace. And now the princess stopped crying and forgot about the dead parrot. So she said that was a very nice song. Now she took the bird to the parents and they also listened to the song of the bird and they were very happy. What happened now? These 8 sisters became jealous of the youngest sister because this bird was so lively and it can sing everything by its own. But the parrots which were in the golden cage, the parrots were repeating what we told to them. Whatever was taught, they were repeating. They didn't have any thought process of themselves. They never sang or they never spoke anything by themselves. So now what happens is, so now the king was so happy with the bird that the bird can sing better than the parrots. The parrots used to repeat whatever they heard, say "God save the king" and all those things. Now the other princess told that their parrots can say this in several seven different languages. Now what happens is these princesses are so jealous or vexed at the small little bird, and they plot something against the Princess September. Now they tell the princess that why don't you put your bird in a cage? If you are putting the bird in a cage, it will never leave you, it will never fly away. So the princess is not very happy with this idea, she refuses. But at last she listens to the sisters and puts the bird into the cage. So now what happens, the bird is very very unhappy because it is not able to fly away and see the beauty of the nature and come back and sing about it. So the bird stops eating, it is about to die, it is stopping to sing also, it stops singing, it stops eating, and it is about to die. So at this moment the Princess September feels very sorry for the bird and lets it free. Now the bird flies away and it is very cheerful, and after many days it comes back to the princess. Now what we find out from this lesson is that everyone is happy when they are free. So no one can cage anyone. So you cannot control anybody by your powers or your might. So everyone is happy in their own way. So the bird was very happy when it was free. Okay, now the bird can fly anywhere, and it came back to the princess and sang about the things whichever it saw around the world. So this lesson was written by Somerset Maugham.